Hello everyone and welcome to Qt Widgets and More. In this episode, I'm going to show you a nice little trick involving GammaRay. It's for those of you who do not remember the name of every single class involving user interface components. So what you're looking at here is actually my real daytime job. It is a KDAB viewer. It's a tool that I've invented and developed in KDAB for doing everything that I need in my job. That's the advantage of being a developer and a director at the same time. Anyway, in this tool, I have this bar here at the bottom, which shows me the amount of hours that everybody has worked on KDAB Viewer. That's the tool up here, in split over weeks. So you can see my involvement here over the many weeks going back. But I had this problem that I couldn't figure out. Well, I could, but I couldn't remember at least which class this widget was. So what I did, I loaded it into GammaRay. So just GammaRay KWR on the command line, and voila, GammaRay started up. I went here, and this is a trick. I pressed Control Shift and I left click the mouse button. Besides giving a red rectangle around my widget, it also loaded the widget into GammaRay. So if I switch to GammaRay, which is right here, you'll notice that the widget is down here. I can zoom a bit out so you can see the whole widget here. And up here, that's the trick. You can see that it loaded in the class name, or the object name was weekly contribution, and the class name is project controlling, that's namespace, :: weekly contribution. So there we are. Now I knew exactly what to look for in my source code to find this widget and fix whatever bug. Bug? I don't write bugs. Okay, I'm sure somebody else messed with the code. So I admit this was a short episode, but might very well be worthwhile your time. Next time you look for the class behind the user interface element you can see on the screen. I'm Jesper Pedersen. Thank you for watching yet another episode of Qt Widgets and More. And just in case you want to learn more about GammaRay, you can follow the link right here.